Okay, all the excitement.
Discretion is advised. This might make you hungry.
Oysters, baby. Oh, go ahead.
My favorite, y'all.
Yes.
Okay. So. More seafood, so Kendall.
Mom, you need some help.
So Kendall.
Oh.
Leave the phone alone.
Hey, I'm
okay, so this gotta go.
It's hey, some updates. It's called a mukbang.
But we're at Baltimore Seafood. And so this is going on YouTube because we're going to do a Baltimore Seafood review.
All right.
So the customer service was pretty good. Except they told us to wait 25 minutes and I wasn't going to have that. But. But the food is really good.
So,
it didn't take a long time.
That was scary
to
me.
It didn't take a long time, so. It did it.
Look at this. Hear me.
And the crab legs are very large. They're not the small itty bitty ones you probably see at Kroger's.
And they got collard greens.
That's kale. How the kale taste, Kendall?
Ain't tasty. No coffee. I know.
Did she tell y'all how this kale taste?
I think it's more seasoning. Tastes like
kale. She said it needs more seasoning. I'm sure it's good because I love it because the kale is infused with turkey.
Turkey?
Yeah, this turkey meat. It was not pork.
They butter ate one. I don't know why they gave
me
this.
Because we don't need it.
Probably for the
Ooh, look at that, y'all. That's a big thing.
My family restaurant. She said that's a family. This is a family restaurant. It says Philly Taylor.
Okay.
This stuff good. I mean, hey.
Well. This is a good place to bring your kid. Because she said it's good.
Hey.
So mothers and fathers, bring the children.
Grandparents.
Uncles.
If they eat seafood.
Alright. I don't want my phone to die, so I'm hanging up now.
Love you guys.
Love you. Bye-bye.